This edition of the Ridley Report is brought to you by
freekeen.com.
More of a fortress than a cop shop in the way it looks. Oh, it's the Manchester Police Department's new office. Relatively new. It's like they don't even want you to be able to see into it. Anyway, the reason I'm here today is to raise concerns by simply holding a sign. Which, oh geez, I can't get the zoom to work. Which, seems like a lot of these cops who stop at this stop sign stay there quite a while. Maybe because I'm here, I'm not sure. This one, I don't know how long he's gonna stay. A lot of them coming and going. Anyway, there was an incident on April 20th, 2017, which, oh, finally I got a chance to look in there. In which they arrested a guy for disorderly conduct after he crossed into the median on Bridge Street during a sobriety checkpoint. His name is Chris Waid. Now, Waid was attempting to participate in anti-checkpoint protests that were going on. And the police told him he was jaywalking, and they said, get back to the other side of the street, you know, on the sidewalk where you belong. And to me, they seem to be treating him a little bit like an animal. At the very least, disrespectfully. So, I've brought a sign here to bring that issue up. Anyway, the main concern is not so much the fact that an arrest happened, but that the arrest seemed to be connected to the fact that he was trying to film the police, and they confiscated the camera. I don't know what the status of the video is in terms of whether it's been released yet, but they shouldn't be able to hold his video at all. The public should be able to immediately see that stuff. Now, there was an incident in 2011, not long before they established this quote-unquote news station in 2012, an incident where they seized multiple people's cameras, including one of mine, not out of my hands, but anyway, they seized a bunch of cameras when people protested at the police department. There were about 20, I guess, demonstrators at the police department. They arrested some of them. There was a chalking, you know, they were chalking the police building in some cases, and some of them were just arrested for, I think, other things. But anyway, a lot of cameras disappeared into the system on that day, but then came back out after a month or two, as I recall, including mine. Now, someone else was actually using one of my cameras, so I it didn't get stolen out of my hands particularly, but anyway.
Driving in circles around Central Keene, I hurl both insults angry and mean against the activists from Free Cane, who wander around thinking as though they were free, and even though they aren't hurting me, I will hate them hatefully, urging their appearance in the penitentiary, although that expense would be charged to me. I'm starting to feel somewhat confusedly.